Now,
I was posted in a party and I seen this little baddie, long hair, I think it's Remy Cup filled with that Hennessy. Was bouncing booty moving, so you know what I was doing. Then I whispered in her ear like it's one thing that I gotta know. He back it up, back it up, back it up, back it up. He back it up, back it up, back it up, back it up. He back it up, back it up, back it up, back it up. He back it up, back it up, back. He back.
The fact that you can do anything to your car and it can look so different, along with the therapy of it and how, you know, just going for a drive can be such a relief and it's so underestimated. Honestly, I love the car the way it is right now, so I think that that's a plus as well as when you love your car the way it is.
So you know what I was doing, then I was.
Hold up, is Lil E okay? Ladies, I wanna know, can you back it up, back it up, back it up?
Can you drop the low?
Can you back it up, back it up, back it up?
Can you drop the low?
Can you back it up, back it up, back it up?
Can you drop the low?
Can you back it up, back it up?
Can you drop?
Can you back
with it? For the inside, I wanna deck out carbon fiber. I just love carbon fiber. I wanna do the outside as well, but I'm definitely gonna do the dash or something like that. And I want to do leather seats because that is my dream. Right now we're working with the non-leather. And, you know, I think that like a wine dark red would look really good. Or like a bright one from Bride or something like that. I think that would look cool.
Back, deep, deep, back, 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 back.
That's what we're working with for now, but slow and steady. I'm definitely going to do the outside of the car first and work my way in. Except for a lot of people are like, no, you should do the inside first, the little details, but I think that the outside look is what people are gonna see more, so I should definitely stick to doing that first. And I love seeing like people take different cars that are so old or beat up and they can make it look completely new or just add personality to it. Like by looking at someone's car, a lot of the time you can see who they are or what they're trying to persuade of themselves, and I love that.
One thing that I gotta know.
Can you back it up, back it up, back it up, back it up, can you back it up?
Sure, I had an 04 Mazda 6 before, so it was definitely older, and this is 09, a little bit newer, you know. I think as well as how low it feels, I think that's why I struggle to want to lower my car, just because it already feels low, and I adjust my seat to feel like I am like in it really well, but it also feels luxurious, which is really nice. And definitely when you're going fast, you do not feel like you're going fast. So which is a little dangerous, but pretty cool at the same time. I think it tests my limits for sure.
I was posted in a party and I seen this little baddie, long hair, I think it's Remy Cup filled with that handy. Shit was bouncing, booty moving, so you know what I was doing. Then I was.
Hold up, is Lil E okay? Ladies, I wanna know, can you back it up, back it up, back it up?
Can you drop the low?
Can you back it up?
Like, I'm a very rushed person. I just want it to be done now. But then it wouldn't be a project car, so.
Back it up.
Can you drop? One thing that I gotta know.
Can you back it up, back it up, back it up, back it up, can you back it up, back it up, back it up,
back it,
can
back it, back it up, back it, back it up, back it, back it up. One thing that I gotta know.
Sponsor me right now.